Standard 5th, Subject English, Chapter Location Games. Welcome children to English Learning Class. Today we are going to play a game based on location. Are you ready to play with me?
Yes ma'am, we would love to play this new game.
So first I will show you a picture and you will tell the exact location. My first question is, where is Ritu?
Ritu is near the window.
Where is Pooja?
Pooja is standing in front of the class.
Where is Neeta?
Neeta is behind Pooja, near the blackboard.
Where is Sheetal?
Sheetal is right in front of Pooja.
Where is Sandhya?
Sandhya is here on the right of Savita.
Where is Nilesh?
Nilesh is at the back on the last bench.
Where is Suraj?
Suraj is on the left of Kedar.
Where is Geeta?
Geeta is in the second line, second bench.
Where is the teacher standing?
Teacher is standing near the door.
Where is the door?
Door is on the left side of the class.
Good. Now we will change the game a little. Instead of showing the position of one child, now you will try to show location of a group of children. Where are Arun, Deepak, Anand and Kiran?
They are on the school ground.
Where are Savita, Vidya, Vidhi, Sandhya?
They are near the washroom.
Where are Gopal, Om and Raju?
They are in the classroom.
Where are Vijay, Samir, Ritesh?
They are near the school bus.
Where are Disha and Nisha?
They are near the water cooler.
Where are Pratham, Bipin and Sultan?
They are at the school gate.
Good. Again, we will change our rule and play the same game. Are you all ready? Now, I will ask you to locate certain things. You have to tell me where they are. Where is Namita's pen?
It's on her desk.
Where is Preeti's water bottle?
It is on the side of her bench.
Where is Kusum's tiffin?
It's on the desk.
Where is Madhura's book?
It is in her bag.
Where is the classroom duster?
It's on the teacher's table.
Where is Sujata's pencil box?
It's in her hand.
Very good, children.